Namaste everyone, I am Ushika Uja, originally from Doti district. I study in grade 3 SMS High School in Jawlakhel, Lalitpur. Last year our school had to close due to the COVID-19 pandemic first wave that spread all over the country. Everyone including myself was worried about how and when my school will resume normally. Therefore, governments and school management started to look for alternative means to continue schools in this pandemic as well. As a result, our school finally came up with the best alternative to start our classes virtually. Now we are able to continue our classes virtually using the Vidya application without losing the academic year. Therefore, online classes have found the best alternative to continue our studies that have also helped to break the chain of virus spread. To make our virtual class effective, our teachers are working hard these days. As the Vidya app has organized everything in one single platform. It has been very easy for us and our parents to track progress. Sometimes poor connection becomes a challenge for us to attend the class, but we are able to manage it somehow. One of the sad things for me is that some students who could not manage the equipment and internet for virtual classes are not able to continue their studies in this pandemic. Therefore, it would be a great pleasure to me if those students were offered different means so that they can also continue their studies in this pandemic. Regardless, I'm very thankful to my parents, school, and the innovative team of the Vidya app for this incredible efforts in arranging everything to continue our studies in this difficult time as well. Thank you.